This is Thiruvayyar, a small town in the Indian state of Tamil Nadu, just around 320 kilometers from Chennai. Situated on the banks of the Kaveri River, Thiruvayyar is part of the Thanjavur district and has a population of just under 20,000. For the most part of the year, Thiruvayyar may seem like your typical South Indian village town. But if you were to visit the village towards the end of December, things will be very different. Starting January, you will see thousands of people coming to the town from different parts of the world. There will be makeshift stages being constructed on the banks of the Kaveri. The entire town will be lit by lights and bustling with people and filled with Carnatic music emanating from a large number of loudspeakers. These people who have assembled in this small town have one thing in common. A majority of them are Carnatic musicians, and the music filling the streets of Thiruvayyar are all the compositions of a single person. Let's go a little bit south from Thiruvayyar towards Kerala. The year 1988, Mohanlal starred Malayalam movie Chitram has released and is a blockbuster running for several days in several theatres. Its fame is not limited to just India but has reached spaces beyond Earth. In 1976, the International Astronomical Union, the body which assigns names to celestial bodies, named an impact crater on the planet Mercury in honor of his contributions to Carnatic music. The famed person under discussion is none other than Thyagaraja Swami. Born in 1767 in Thiruvayyar, Thyagaraja Swami was named Thyagabrahmam at birth in honor of Lord Shiva, who is worshipped as Thyagaraja in the temple of Thiruvarur, a nearby town. He began learning music at a very early age. Being an ardent devotee of Lord Rama, he wrote numerous musical operas in his praise, from which only about 700 survive. Thyagaraja Swami spent much of his life at the court of Thanjavur, where the official language was Telugu. Thus, most of his songs have Telugu texts. As per the oral tradition, all these songs were passed on from him to his disciples and are sung till date. To him, music was so creative that he could not be bound in mere traditional grammar. He saw the potentiality in new melodies and from them gave new forms. Some of the most famous compositions of Thyagaraja Swami, which have been used in movies familiar to us.
Raga Sudha Rasa Panam Chira Sagara Chayana Nagumu Mukalavani Namano Haruni
Pakala Nila Bari
Thyagaraja Swami's contributions to the world of Carnatic music are so immense that he is considered the head of the trinity of Carnatic music, with other members being Muthuswami Dikshidhar and Shyama Shastri. He lived a long and austere life like a saint and passed away on January 6, 1847, which according to the local Tamil calendar is known as Pushya Bahula Panjami. It is in connection with Pushya Bahula Panjami that several acclaimed musicians from across the world gather in Thiruvayyar to celebrate the legacy of the singer saint and worship him through Thyagaraja Aradhana. The festival lasts for a week and starts with the recital of several compositions of Thyagaraja Swami. On the final day morning, the idol of Thyagaraja Swami is offered prayers like a god would in any temple in South India with great rituals. This is followed by musicians gathering by the thousands to pay their respects to Tyagaraja Swami through group singing of his five famous compositions, which are known as the Panjaratna Kritis. Over the decades, every great Carnatic musician has participated in this event. They consider it a great honor and a prayer to take part in these celebrations and remember Tyagaraja Swami through his songs. The Tyagaraja Aradhana is the world's largest gathering of musicians and music practitioners of one genre at any point of time. It doesn't happen in Hindustani music or Dhrupad anywhere else in India. In no other genre is a composer deified and worshipped as a saint like Tyagaraja Swami is in Carnatic music. For as long as Carnatic music is sung, Tyagaraja Swami and his divine music will be immortalized. I know I have left out several other famous compositions of Tyagaraja Swami. Do let me know in the comment section below your favorite Tyagaraja Swami composition.